The city of Parañaque, situated 8 kilometers south of Manila, is a bustling city with a colorful ethnicity and rich heritage. Once scorned as the underdog and known for corruption and poor management, this city has been transformed as the leaders have declared Parañaque a city dedicated to God.
The last 4 years that we have planted the church in the city hall of Parañaque City, we have seen and we have watched employees as their prayer life grows, their relationship with God has gone deeper. They now started to refuse bribe offers by the millions.
This was testimony to God at work, and the mayor extended his blessing, allowing Christians to continue praying every day for the improvement of the city.